This question says classify the function as polynomial, rational, or root, then find the domain and write the domain in interval notation. So our function is h of x equals 5 over x squared plus 36. Rational functions have a variable in the denominator. Radical and root functions have a square root or a cube root. And we can see that we do have a variable in the denominator for this one. So I would classify this as a rational function. Now with rational functions, we're worried about that denominator not equaling zero. So what we do is we take that denominator and we set it equal to zero to figure out any restrictions. So our denominator is x squared plus 36. We're going to set that equal to 0 and solve. So I subtract 36 on both sides. That gives me x squared equals negative 36. Get rid of that square by square rooting both sides. The square root and square cancel each other out, but I gain the plus or minus symbol on the other side. Square root of 36 is 6, and square root of a negative would give me I. So because our solutions came out to be I, we don't have any real numbers to exclude. So since we don't have any real numbers to exclude, we are still going to have the domain of negative infinity to infinity. Thank you for checking out my videos. Have a great day.